Victoria, you're the general manager of the Lincoln Hotel. Now, I've been watching you lately and I've noticed you've been using social media extensively in your business. So I'm guessing you're a believer in the power of social media for a tourist business.
Very much so. I think it's very, very important that we're interacting with our guests. Not 24/7, because you can never do it 24/7, but if a guest asks me a question or a potential guest says, do you have a room? Is it really overlooking the cathedral like that? I can go back and say yes and entice them in with offers and putting pictures out there. What we do in the hotel is, you know, second to none.
Photography and video must be very important for you then, because you've got a physical attraction for people to see.
Pictures, yes. A picture speaks a thousand words. You've got 140, you know, symbols, but a picture speaks a thousand words. And we are looking to go into YouTube. That's something I want to concentrate on for next year, and videos. Yes, pictures speak to that.
People often say, sort of, when they're being derogatory about social media, that, oh, it's just somebody tweeting a picture of their breakfast. Well, I would have thought in your case, that's actually a very positive picture.
Very, very positive, and hashtagging the pictures and breakfast. And I've been speaking to people, Celia spoke to me about putting it on our menus, hashtag green room, so everyone takes a picture when they sit down to dinner. I think that's going to be really, really good. So we're going to put that on our menus in future as well, hashtag green room.
So you're definitely sold on the power of social media for
definitely
business.
Definitely sold on the power of social media for my business.
Thank you, Victoria.
No problem.
Good luck with that in the future.
Thank you.